Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2016. My name is WW Dadman, but you already know that. I did receive one challenge so far. This and any challenges I get until Wednesday are gonna be on stream on Wednesday. Other than that, we have a new track today. Kitzbühel is now available and we're of course gonna go ahead and have a look at that track. I do need my ski settings. I'm just gonna assume, like every track, last year's settings are fine. 17 and 29. 29, I said. Good. Any of you guys? Yep. Okay. So let's see if I can get anywhere near that. Okay, how are we looking on this bump here? Okay, so this time it's definitely get towards the lower part of the track there. Fuck. Like this, that should be fine. Yep, getting 1 kilometer per hour more on this part, which is always a nice thing. Okay, so we probably want to use the jump key there for extra turning power. And not just to stand up faster. And my ski clipped under the ground there for a moment. 153.728. Okay. I'm fine with that so far, I think. Wow. Wow. Okay. So where is that compared to you guys? Okay. Get faster. Okay, however, I managed to be slower in that part. Perfect. Nice. 151.9. I think that's pretty close to where we were last year. Considering that this is only the second run I get through. Okay. What I do want to do right now is I want to have a look at the best for a moment. Yep, that's pretty much what I thought would be the right part there. Can we go a little bit faster? This part is pretty obvious. Yep, that's also pretty obvious. Nothing much different from last year. Okay. Don't suppress that one. Good. Mm-hmm. Okay, that should not be that hard. Go back to my own ghost and try getting a run like that through. That was a little bit too early. Oops. New achievement. Okay, that sucked. Wow. No idea how that was slower. Dang it. Okay. So that's at least, yeah, I can easily get a 150. Wow. As I said, easy. I've got like 2/10 to save on the first split now. Or on the second one. There we go. Now just get another run like that through, and I've easily got a 150. So the race, of course, is this weekend, so Saturday's episode is going to be the race episode. And Wednesday, I think, no, Thursday's episode is going to be the Snow and Ice episode. How? Fuck you. Wow. Didn't think I'd have like half a second to save on this. I mean, 0.3 seconds, okay, but wow. Dang it! Lost like at least 0.3 seconds on that. So yeah, I'd say 149 should be a reasonable goal for the race. If it is on Sun, that is. I'm gonna go ahead and say this is it for this episode, and I'll see you for Snow and Ice in the next one. Till then, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Dadman. Bye.